No. It's actually stay busy, stay active. No, the original is stay busy down there, stay active. No, you can write it down. You can. Yeah. I know. You're talking to a savant. Yeah. To be down there, stay active. To be active. No, the real life advice is stay busy down there. Be active. Yeah, you just questioned the freaking adage. I knew right away. I don't need it. It's dumb. You cannot change it. Not at this point. Come on, stay busy down there. Be active. Yeah. Keep the activity up. Tuck your chin now. Run the circle. Just maintain and stay busy down there. Be active. Yes, sir. Yeah, it takes a while to clean. It's very, very ridiculous. It just, if you smoke in your room, that's what happens. Period. Yeah, it does. How about this one? What the fuck, dude? The loud ass Smalls fucking freaking out. Yeah, I know. I've had to clean my like fans that way because they're just it's a stick off. No, I told him to do that. He was over. Yeah. No. I told him to do that. Because I'm like, yeah, you know what we've been saying recently is, stay busy down there. Stay active. Yeah. I know. I go. I'm like, you could 100%, he's in the background, and I'm like, just send it anyway. Yeah. Just stay busy down there. I mean, he'll repeat anything, but yeah. Stay busy down there. The Bidna, the Akana, the Bidna, the Akana. I told y'all to stay busy down there.
agitation.
Not that hard. Just kidding. Yeah, no, it's really easy. Once you get the...
Ah oui, j'ai vu ces pépites.
Horatio Nelson. Yeah, fucking Horatio, bro. I mean, you can change his name. Nice.
Something I can help you with?
What is this place?
It... connects to the sanctuary. Less flashy than the Saint-Chapelle entrance, but we own the building. Used to be part of our intelligence network. But the place has fallen on hard times.
How can I help?
I'll keep an ear out for any opportunities that come up. You might also speak to the intendant about renovating the building itself.
I'm not exactly flush with coin just now.
Any revenues the cafe generates are yours to do with as you see fit. The money is deposited in the chest in the study, and the more improvements you make...
the more revenue.
Quite. You might also find that expanding our reach into other districts will pay dividends.
Merci.
It seems that workmen renovating the main wing found a small room hidden behind the kitchen. Its contents may be of interest to you.
Welcome to the Assassin Clubhouse, monsieur.
I assume these quarters aren't open to the public.
No, indeed. This is a private clubhouse for our brother and sister assassins.
Because belonging to just one secret society is passé.
Certain missions are too much for any one assassin to take on alone. In those instances, many prefer to work with the same team consistently. You develop a sense of each other's strengths and weaknesses, an understanding of what each will do in a crisis. Keeping a club makes it easier to organize such teams.
I suppose that's better than rousting whoever happens to be on hand.
Quite so.
previous owners must have walled off a room in the main hall. Perhaps you'd be interested in what they found. That well's been disused for years. It'll be nice to have fresh water again.
Impressive, no?
What is it?
An heirloom of the Brotherhood. That armor was worn by Tomas de Conio.
I have no earthly idea who that is.
He led the raid that captured Jacques de Molay, broke the Templars' power in Europe for over a century. It used to be that an assassin who did a great service for the Brotherhood and for France would be given his armor in thanks. The seal that opens the vault was lost 200 years ago. It hasn't been opened since.
I can see why calling a locksmith was out of the question. Tell me about this seal.
It consisted of three rings, one for each of the three doors, but the seal was broken before it was lost. The fragments are no doubt scattered around Paris, with only the vaguest clues as to their whereabouts.
And if someone were to find all of them, would you say that he had done a great service for the Brotherhood in France?
I suppose I would at that.
We found something in the attic during the renovation. You may wish to go upstairs and have a look. A letter arrived for you. I left it in your room.
Harry, it's gaining popularity. Here for a fight, monsieur?
Come again.
A training match, that is. An assassin can never be too well prepared.
Isn't our mandate to work in the shadows? Stay undetected and all that?
Call this the fallback option. Better to practice here in safety than pick a fight with ruffians in the streets. No?
Touché.
Paris, September 23rd, 1788. Dear Arno, I never thought I could be so bored in Paris. Can you imagine it? The greatest city in the world, and here I am, stuck in endless lectures from dawn to dusk. It's worse than that winter we spent in Strasbourg. Do you remember? When it snowed for a week straight, and we couldn't leave the house, and all the books in the library were in German. We convinced that cook the house was haunted by some young Frankish prince, and the poor man refused to leave his kitchen without a rosary in one hand and a Bible in the other. I miss those days. The things I'm learning from father's friends are... Well, I wish I could tell you about them. Someday, perhaps. But not now. And not like this. But still, I find myself missing those days. Missing home. Missing you. Next time Father comes to Paris, you must persuade him to bring you along. I remain always your Elise.
Arno and Elise.
It seems some royalist fanatics called Les Actes des Apôtres are on a book-burning spree. Many rare manuscripts are in danger. Meet my contact at Place Dauphin and save what you can. We'll find them a good home here.
Even in church, a man is not safe. Brothers and sisters, if this...
J'espère que tu sais ce que tu fais.
Let me say it again. Hell.
Oh. Et bienvenue. New squad lady front.
God, you're here. They burned most of Monsieur Deschamps' library already. Please save what you can.
Set me with today. Think of it.
Gentillesse, merci infiniment.
Yeah, whatever.
I much prefer books in libraries to on bonfires, don't you? One of our informants may have been compromised. She's posing as a scullery maid near Port Saint-Denis. We need you to tail the innkeepers, find out if they suspect her, and get her out if she's in danger.
Contemplating the suicide, thinking like, who am I? You from the gutter, bitch, I'm from the suicide.
ce sera calme.
Il n'y en aura pas pour tout le monde. Oui, monsieur, j'ai donc une raison à faire, moi.
Il faut l'envoyer à Bicêtre. Qu'est-ce qui est arrivé là?
Contemplating the suicide, thinking that you were my girl from the gutter, bitch, I'm gonna suicide. A 100 racks and it's all mine. Can't go for the minimum. Ripping the maximum, maximum pussy, your blood dripping out of your... You know what I mean? Is Anthony, you here, Rat? Yeah, that's why. Doesn't know what I mean. No one else in the whole world would fucking know what I was talking about.
Citizen!
Halt, citizen! Come here! I'll squash you like the bloody maggot you are!
Stop, you!
So important to Zelma.
It's the bloody scullery girl. Claude said he spotted her hiding a note under a loose cobble. I didn't even know the wretch could read.
So? She's probably just scribbling for her gutter rat friends.
That's what I thought at first. But then I went and read the note. She knew about Reynard. She had details of the operation. I think she's a spy.
Ah. This is what we get for taking in war orphans.
What do we do?
Don't worry. I'll take care of it.
Madame Goose sent me. You are discovered. You need to get out of here.
Il faut vraiment que quelqu'un d'important passe par là.
No. Yeah. Huh. This week, I'll let you know. I'll let you know, actually, because my uncle's something's going. I may be going to Indiana. Yeah. My uncle passed away, and Yeah, it's been he's been gone for a couple months, but I just it's for like they're having a memorial for him. Yeah, it's shot
Max
actually.
Already asking for a new assignment. She's indomitable, that one.
Yeah, oh yeah, for sure.
The Queen's dressmaker, yeah, Rosetta, agreed to make new costumes for the theater. But it seems her royal past wasn't enough to spare her the attentions of radicals. Les Actes des Apôtres vandalized her shop, and now Rose is nowhere to be found. Go to the Marais and see what you can find out. I'm worried about her.
Be down now. I'm chin tuck now. Yeah. Wow. My name's Danny. I got a loose fanny. Unreal. No. My name's Danny. You'll find out I got a loose fanny. Yeah, no, that's the one thing, yeah. I learned, because I was like, because I said the same thing. I'm like, dude, you guys are mean as fuck to him. And then literally it's just like, but dude, like, you just, yeah, you meet him. I don't even know. It's a great pal. We all deserve all the crap we get. My name's Oh my god, dude.
Come here, you citizens! You there! Oh. fossoyeur.
The Bidna, the Akina, the Bidna, the Akina.
Madame Bertin.
Oh, you must be Charlotte's friend. Came here to recover my work from these scoundrels, but, well...
Say no more. Get yourself to safety. I'll deal with this.
Yes.
Contemplating the suicide, thinking like, who am I? You from the gutter, bitch, I'm further through with that. Yeah, the death camps. Today. contemplating the suicide.
Now, how the hell do I get all this back to the theater?
I love just taking a beautiful dab, you know? Wow. My lord. Wow, okay.
What's our plan?
Our plan. You're not an apprentice anymore, boy. So study your surroundings. Devise your own plan. I'm not here to hold your hand.
Dude. The assassins are fucking assholes.
No targets unreachable.
Out of the way. Move.
Who the hell is Ducheneau? Oh.
Find a weakness to exploit. Make one.
You've secured the cathedral?
Oui, monsieur.
Good. Tell Sivert.
I'll meet him inside. Opportunities everywhere. It's on you to take it.
You! Get back here with my keys! Thieves!
And if all other plans fail, why not sacrifice yourself for the cause, your life for his, before Altair? That was the Levantine approach.
You mean a dagger in broad daylight as I'm cut down where I stand?
Sends a powerful message.
I'll do it my way.
Whatever you think best, assassin.
Merci. Que Dieu vous bénisse.
Je...
You can't whistle in this game. that's not a hiding spot. Who sees me?
Merci. Que Dieu vous bénisse. Audacieux, très audacieux.
Mm-hmm.
Merci. Que Dieu vous bénisse.
Yeah, I told them last night, I'm like, you gotta get it done. First of all, it's gonna piss off you. Second of all, you're gonna be better than you. Yep. There is a fucking reason.
My way. One side.
Troibo ad altare Dei, ad Deum letificat juventutum meam, judica me Deus et descene causa meam de gente non sancta. Ab homine iniquo et doloso erue me, quia tu est Deus, fortitudo mea. Quare me repulisti, quare tristis incedo, dum affligit me inimicus.
Stop it!
vanished to the bloody mists yet. Does he expect me to wait forever? Intolerable.
Everything's in place.
Finally saw Reese, did he? What's our cut?
30%.
Good, good. This is our moment, my friend. Petty nobles are ripe enough fruits, but the church has been leeching off the people for centuries. If we crack their vault, the Grand Master cannot fail to recognize our work.
As you say, monsieur.
Good.
Wait here. See that we're not disturbed.
Is it there?
Monsieur Latouche. I'm here to see the King of Beggars.
Come with me.
The intrigues of rats! Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him!
Well, what's so important you had to pull me away from my daughters?
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sivir, come away!
Yesterday for me. Yeah. Dude, here's what you need to do. Get me a takeout and you can drive here.
I'm here, Bishop. That's a server sweep. Of servers looking for you. And they're close.
Damn it. Can you open a server bridge?
Hey, come on, it's me. Already on it. Couple of seconds.
Initiate. We're opening a server bridge. Find the portal and pass through before the sweep finds you.
Got it. Go.
Do you see it? They're hard to miss. Jumping from one Helix server to another should buy you a few more hours. If it doesn't, we're screwed.
Well, we're not screwed. It's your initiate that gets the brunt.
Deacon, you're not helping.
Bacteria free.
Baba dad, baba dad, 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 now. They be now, they be now. They be now, they be now, they be now.
The signal's holding. Good. You're waiting outside the main simulation now. This will throw Abstergo off your trail for a while, but you'll also run into a lot of incomplete and corrupted code. Which probably explains why the people here aren't quite here. Looks like the late 1800s. Now this is a Paris I wouldn't mind visiting. Maybe another time. Right now, you need to get to the exit portal. I can't see a path through, though. See if you can find a route underground. You know, the Belle Epoque looks a lot cleaner than Revolutionary Paris, don't you think? Fewer beheadings, too, I bet. Shit. This area's becoming unstable. Turn back. You need to get underground. Now! Hurry!
Been out acting now.
are. And you found the exit. Good. It's an unstable vortex of energy, so there's no telling how it will disrupt the simulation. You'll have to climb Lady Liberty. She must have bled through from another time period. The French should have shipped her off to the States by now. Just get to the portal. I'll do what I can to stop it from closing. See you on the other side. Back. Not everyone is so fortunate their first time through a bridge. Sometimes our initiates are trapped in the system, and we have no choice but to send someone like you in to rescue them. In fact, one of our initiates is caught in a Bellapox server right now. If you're not too exhausted, you can re-enter the bridge and rescue him. All right, back to work, initiate.
What? I don't know what you're... I wasn't listening to what you said.